The frigid temperature isn't ideal for hitting the town, but it is doing some good for your yard. Dylan Wollenhouse shows us how the cold is finally getting rid of pests.
As sure as a hot and humid summer day in Minnesota, the cold will come. And when it does, it's bad news for the bugs that burrow inside of trees.
It's good for the trees in the perspective that the pests that are after them, there's mortality as it gets cold and cold and colder. So once you get zero, you start to kill some emerald ash borer larvae.
Jim Walsh is a master arborist and owner of Vineland Tree Care. He says cold snaps well into the negative temperatures can kill off some of the bugs that live in the trees, like the bark beetle or emerald ash borer. It's affected entire neighborhoods in the Twin Cities, causing the removal of hundreds of ash trees.
But I think as you're killing the bugs, let's just call the bug general bug, it's a prolonged period of cold, like I would say 7 to 10 or 14 days.
Although particularly cold temperatures do help reduce the amount of tree bugs that live inside of them, it is not a solution to eradicate them.
Arborists say temperatures need to be prolonged at 10 to 20 degrees below zero. When several days stretch into the 30 below temperatures, more than half of an infested population can die off. When there's less snow on the ground, Walsh says that can kill pests that also live in the soil around the tree.
And so now this year we had not as much snow cover so far, but it's early, but we had a lot of cold. So I think that helps in some ways because it makes the cold penetrate more.
So if complaining about the cold is your thing, remember, in many cases, there can be an upside to those bitterly cold days. In Minneapolis, Dylan Wollenhouse, Care 11 News.
Well, despite prolonged cold temperatures killing invasive bugs in trees, extreme temperature swings in short periods can also cause tree damage.